appreciate it, glorify it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for a brand new day. A day that has never come before. A day that will never come again. A day of glory. A day of honor. A day that you have designed to bless us. We bless you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Have your way. Have your way. Have your way. Holy Spirit, have your way.
Amen.
We that are here and our brethren that are online, let these few moments be moments of glory in our lives.
Amen.
Moment of divine changes to situations that have been bringing transition to our life.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are worship and pray. God bless you. Please be seated. Knowing the Eden. That's what we are going to be talking about briefly before we start speaking in tongues. Knowing the hidden. It is the desire of anybody to know anything that has been hidden. If a student has a way of knowing the questions that will come up and the answer that have been prepared, what do you think that kind of student will get? You would like to get that kind of thing. I mean, you don't be shining, you don't be shining your shine. Anyhow, you will not know that it's because you have already known. There was a particular movie I saw some time ago called Next, FBI movie. You know, the terrorists, they are just destroying things, and they will tell them that they're going to this place, they will do all the security, they will still get there and do what they are planned to do. Because they will not know the kind of value they will be coming, the kind of disguise that they will come in. And they will not say, how will we get this? They are always like a step or 3 steps ahead of us. Then somebody now recommended a particular guy. He said that guy has a unique gift. The gift of the guy, he has a way of knowing what will happen next in the next maybe 20 minutes, 1 hour, or 2 hours, 3 hours or so. We don't know. He had that gift and he got him. Well, not FBI, but they took him to be part of them. And then after that, these people have already said that they were coming here. What do you think? We just shut his eyes and not be seeing, said that they are going to come in a particular van. That van will have this plate number. That was how they were able to arrest that particular form that they should have used to destroy something. From today, by the Spirit of God, you will be knowing the healing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the book of 2 Kings chapter 6, 8 to 12. 2 Kings chapter 6, 8 to 12. A particular king will plan that let go and destroy, will lay ambushment against the Israelites. But somehow, the prophet will go and tell the king, they are coming like this, oh, they are coming like this, this is how they will come. So avoid that place. Each time those ones have already said themselves, the Israelites, they will not come through that way. Then the king will call all these people, that tell me now, who among you that is a traitor? Because they know how. Anything we discuss here, these people, they will not avoid it. Ah, nobody said that there is nobody that is doing so, but there is a particular prophet in that place. Whatever you are doing in your chamber, in your bedroom, he knows. That's what the Spirit of God, the Spirit of God is the revealer. And when you are able to know the leading, you are able to avoid the disastrous. From today, the Holy Spirit, as you be speaking in tongues, will help you to decode what I've been hidden all around you in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
I told us when I was doing my jam, I read, I was enrolled in a, I know, I went to a particular lesson. You know, I read very well. But without my lady, I was here afraid. So, a day before the examination, I was hearing rumor that this thing was leaking. I said, how could? Because that time, the leaking of, it was not rampant, like we hear it this day. So I did not believe, so I just focused on my own thing. Then, in front of mine, in the night, night like this, like 8 o'clock, he just came to me and said, Tux, I got some questions. But I have to pay for it to... But I'm going to contribute 100,000. They are fool you people. Jam will not leak. I said, I'm not interested. He now came, he said, okay, because I know you have been solved, you know some. Let's go through these questions and some of the answers. See whether it's correct. I said, I'm not looking over, let me see. But I was not saying, we're working it, it was correct. He now said that, for a case, just copy everything and read it. So he gave me a copy. In the, I just went to sleep. But somehow, within me, I said, if this thing happens to be true, in case of implicity, let me just go free. I now cram ABC, ABCD, I cram it. And I'll be reading my question normally. If I say that, just have AA, BB, BC. I don't count as many as you cram. By the time I got to the examination hall, I just saw the something. Guess what? The same thing. The spirit of me, I said, you know sometimes when you shake your head too much, all the capillary ABC is scattered. I just said that before anything is scattered, ABC, this is the way I am. By the time I finish this thing like this, some people say, that is a mention. By the time the result is that, the result, you don't need to wait for result. We don't pass. I prophesy into your life, God will reveal the ending to you. And the only spirit that can do that, in the book of John chapter 16:13, John 16:13, that said that he will show you the ending things. And when he, the spirit of truth, is come, he will guide you into all truth. For he shall not speak of himself, but whatsoever he shall hear, that shall he speak. And he will show you things to come. I was talking with a particular brother some days ago. He was saying that, Pastor, I appreciate God for your life for the past 10 years. In fact, the way you hear God and God speaks to you, some things that you do, from changes you make from two services to four services, from relationship service to obedience, this stuff. He said that, I think God has already told you, I said, let me tell you the truth. I did not know this season. But by time I received the instruction. What will happen tomorrow? I may sleep overnight and the Lord will not tell me, okay, we are going to be doing this. So I may not, but you appear as if, it's a superstar, you already know what will happen in the beginning. What was happening that time? I knew. I don't bother myself. The message that we heard silencing this afternoon, I looked at the time around 2 o'clock that the message started coming, and once you are able to get into the Holy Spirit, don't stress, he will be showing you what is needed. In fact, when you were announcing that, they said that, silencing your vocal. It's true, that's the topic of the evil connected. Meaning that everything that I've been challenging you throughout this weekend, God will silence for you. That pray in the Holy Ghost. When you pray in the Holy Ghost, He will be revealing things to you. This is good to marry, this is not good to marry. This is where to live. This is the country you should go. There are so many options. An option brings confusion. How do you not get what is the right one for me, different from the one for my sister or my brother? by the Spirit of God. 1 Corinthians chapter 2, 9 and 10. 1 Corinthians chapter 2, 9 and 10. The Bible said that eye have not seen, ear have not heard, neither has it entered into the heart of man. The things which God has prepared for them. That Lord, what God has prepared? Which marital blessing has God prepared for me? Which house has God prepared for me? The thing God has prepared, said that it cannot even be revealed. Yeah, I have not heard it. Then how will I know it? Verse 10 will not tell me how I will know it. How I will know it. And you will know who is, where to, when to. But God has revealed them unto all by His Spirit. For the Spirit searcheth all things. Yeah, the deep things of God. Say that, no, this is the right one for this my sister. This is the right one for this my brother. This is the place that this one will live that just enjoy the life. But you know, by the time you start praying the Holy Spirit, by the time we don't know what to pray, we don't know to pray. But the Spirit makes intercession with growing cup that cannot be uttered according to the will of God. So when you are praying the Holy Spirit, you are connecting yourself with the right thing that God has for you. Everyone so I feel and pray and say, Father! My tongue. Get out of your tongues. Don't bring your wind into my life. After praying, my shaka ya barakati ebele kote kora kaza ba. Yebele keshi ebele ba 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 ba. Ebele keshi ebele ebele kote kora kaza ba. Ya ba 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 kote ebele ebele kote ba. Raka ta ya ba ba. Ya ba 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 kote ebele ebele kote ba. Ebele keshi ebele ba 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 ba. Yebele keshi ebele keshi ebele ba. Ra ba ba ba. Ya ba 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 kote ebele ba. Just 2 minutes is equal to 20 hours of somebody explaining, understanding. You're beating around the bush. Father, we thank you. So that which you have helped us to pray. We that are here and our brethren that are online, we know that you have used every one of us to enhance every one of our destiny. Let there be manifestation in our life. Even before this day will end. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And tell our online people, God bless you.
God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. And you are blessed forever.